Joe, my wee brother, and his name is Joe McGraw. And he's lately joined a football club for his Marabou football, and he's got two black eyes already, and he's no fae his gub since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club. Oh, he's football crazy, he's football mad, and a football it has robbed him all the wee bit since he hadn't. It would take a dozen skivvies his clays to wash and scrub since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club. Oh, the first match he took part in, I was there myself and saw, did two half-bricks for the goalposts and a tin can for the ball. And the provost of Glasgow, he was there with lords and ladies fair, when her joke ran out and he kicked a football 2 miles in the air.
In the middle of the field at Hampden Park, the captain says, McGraw, would you kindly take this penalty kick, it will never win the toss. So he took 50 paces backwards, shot off a the mark, and the ball went sailing now the stand and landed in New York.
Oh, he's football crazy, he's football mad, and the football it has robbed him all the wee bit since he hadn't. It would take a dozen skivvies his clays to wash and scrub since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club. Oh, his wife, she says she'll leave him if he doesn't keep away from football kicking at night time in his sleep. For he calls her Chirpy Tully and other names a draw. Last night he kicked her out of the bed and he shouted,
it's a goal!
Oh, he's football crazy, he's football mad, and the football it has robbed him all the wee bit since he hadn't. It would take a dozen skivvies his clays to wash and scrub since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club.